You know I've no one to ride, it was you and me. But I go in through the window so nobody sees. Pull me closer, please. I don't even need you to explain. How much longer will you keep me on your chain? I'm running out of options. You're running through my mind with the... I think she might be robbing. She can take what she wants. I just wanna make you late. Would you wanna waste that? I know you like my goofy. How could you hate that? I see what's underneath and I love you more now. And now I know how.
Yeah.
If I got one thing right, it was you and me. But I go in through the window so nobody sees. Pull me closer, please. Explain how much longer will you keep me on your chain? Too bad it's good, or else I'd be gone. Madame Gicure. And then we go back to your place, don't lie. We wanna get, so we're gonna get. And then I see a laugh on your face, so I might die. So I might die. So I might die. If I got one thing right, it was you and me. So I'll go in so nobody sees. Pull me closer, please. I don't even need you to explain. How much longer will you keep me on your chain?
Welcome everyone on a perfect night for football with the floodlights beaming down. Derek Ray here on the commentary box, joined as always by former Arsenal and England fullback Lee Dixon, and getting ready for what should be potentially thrilling action here. It's the Rebels and they take on the Saints.
Thanks, Derek. Well, both managers will be reminding their players how important it is to get off to a quick start here. Attack the game from the off, impose your game plan, and hopefully we get a good game.
Well, possibilities in the centre. Essien. And here's Ben Yedder. Well, it was a very good-looking move, but alas, no end product. So the initial 11 for the home side. Keylor Navas begins in goal. Marquinhos plays alongside Presnel Kimpembe at the back. And it's two strikers up front who'll look to provide the goal-scoring threat. Ben Yedder. Mateus. And they continue to advance. And a lot of options here. Lothar Matthäus. Essien. Bamba. Essien. And here's Ben Yedder. Mastery of the passing game. Will he finish? Can he get them in front? There it is. A delightful start to this match. Just what they were hoping for. Action underway once more. Will there be a quick response from the Saints? There needs to be. Ivan Rakitic. Mateus. And attempting the through ball. Essien. And options in the centre. Good use of the ball, but can they trouble the defence? Youssef Attal. Ben Yedder. Oh, a tremendous block. Ben Yedder. Player in the way again. Not a strong glove on the ball from the keeper. Mateus. Rakitic on the ball. Now far from the ideal pass, you've got to say. Hudson Edouard. And Mateus has it. Playing with purpose and control. Mateus. Real chance. And he scored not once, but twice. They simply cannot stop him. And no wonder he's enjoying himself. It's going their way. 2-0. But he keeps going. Wonderful challenge, and a throw-in coming up. Now he must favour the cross. Correa. Really good challenge. Take it away. Correa. Correa couldn't keep it.
The hosts have really controlled possession. It's important to have strong, dominant players in your midfield, and they've got that. Just look at what that control gives you.
Essien. Here's Ben Yedder. Chance to play it in. Youssef Attal. Jonathan Klaus. Mateus. And Edouard with it.
Well, they get the ball once more.
Lothar Matthäus. And a move of real promise from the Saints. Ivan Rakitic. And he's gone into an illegal position, unfortunately. Essien. Ben Yedder. And Matthäus has it. Here's Ben Yedder. Well, it looked highly promising, but they got nothing out of it. Ivan Rakitic. Now Correa. Mateus. And they could get one back here. Tenacious tackling. Excellent defending there. Lothar Matthäus. Rebels moving the ball forward with purpose. Patient enough build-up. Can they carve out a chance? Essien. Well, he was in the right place to intercept. Space and time for the cross. Ben Yedder. Well, the managers will now deliver their half-time team talks. We're at the end of 45 minutes in this game. Into the second half then, and the story so far, a below par effort from the Saints. Carlos Tevez. And now Henry. Here's Tevez. Disappointing pass. Deserves credit for winning the ball back. Possession lost by the Saints. Well, a top-notch piece of defensive judgment. Good work to win the ball back high up the pitch. You certainly can't fault them for trying as they keep the pressure on.
Well, speculative. Worth an effort. Two goals down, why not?
Youssef Attal. Now Rebels being afforded a lot of space. Excellent assessment of the situation at the back. Well, not covering himself in glory defensively. Bamba. And Mateus has it. Crossing opportunity. Essien. Bamba. Was an important piece of defending. Jorginho Wijnaldum. Oh, that's a pass of high quality. Well, that's really sound. And this would reduce the deficit. In it goes! At the second time of asking. And the keeper feels hung out to dry.
Oh, we see it again here, Derek. He's a bit unlucky, to be fair. I feel for him a bit. He's just fallen in the wrong place, and he pays the ultimate price.
Well, as they kick off again, 2-1 the current state of affairs. Fine sequence of passes. And 30 minutes left for play in this match. Ben Yedder. And Edouard with it. Ben Yedder. Giving the ball away. Bamba. Element of risk there, but he's won the ball. The high press was very much on and failed to keep himself onside, unfortunately. Henri. Plenty of forward momentum here, but can they produce? Atal. And Mateus has it. Bamba. Ben Yedder. Well, it's come down to the final 20 minutes here.
Well, you can tell what the fans think of that decision. They're certain it should have been a penalty.
Excellent block. Moving into the advanced position. Still behind, but the pressure mounting. Mendy. And Mateus has it. It's a good-looking ball in behind. This could level it. And thwarting his opponent in the nick of time. And he's fired over the corner. Well, no problems defensively. Mateus. Here's Carrasco. He got in the way of that cross. And firing it into the area. Well, that was quality. Last ditch defending. Ben Yedder. Bamba. A chance to whip it in. This is looking threatening. Ben Yedder. Can he finish them off? He's done it. What a climax to this game. And you have to say, it was on the cards. No shortage of goals in this match. 3-1.
Well, the ref will hear the crowd all right. We can hear him from here. He's taking some stick.
Mendy. Jimenez. Wijnaldum now. Lothar Matthäus. Couldn't hang on to it. Ben Yedder. Youssef Atal. Ben Yedder. Wijnaldum. Tevez. Well, it didn't happen for them in attack. Mateus. Here's Essien. Atal. Klaus. Well, in terms of added time, a minimum of 1 minute. Bamba. Totally fooled him. Good idea, that particular move, but not to be. And there it is, the final whistle, and the fans will be leaving the stadium with smiles on their faces, Lee.
Yeah, they're two goals.
I got you, I got you. You can kick it with a crew like Kung Fu on cue. Stood in the corner of a dark room with a look in your eyes that say I want you. Okay. Two's twos, I got you, I got you. And you make the rise at the sun do, okay. Sun Tzu. The best way to subdue, okay. Come true, do what you want, who's gonna stop you?
You lied, took my love, now I feel like a fool. But you don't give your love to me.
And a warm welcome on what is an ideal night for football, you've got to say. A warm welcome from me, Derek Ray. I'm joined for commentary by the former Arsenal and England defender, Lee Dixon. And we're fully convinced this game will live up to its billing. It's the Rebels, and they take on the Saints.
Yeah, thanks, Derek. Should be a good game, this one. I always wanted to start the game on the front foot, fast play, force the opposition to respond. Hopefully we get that from the start of this match.
Well, here is the lineup for the hosts today. Keylor Navas gets the nod in goal. Marquinhos plays alongside Presnel Kimpembe at the back. And the tactical configuration has two players in attack from the very outset. And making sure nothing untoward happened following the cross. And able to close down the shot. And introducing the visitors' lineup today. Jan Oblak gets the nod in goal. Yerry Mina starts alongside Jose Maria Jimenez in central defence. And it's two strikers up front who'll look to provide the goal-scoring threat. Chances on. But it can't get through. Jonathan Klaus. Here's Ben Yedder. And can they prize them open now? Bamba. And the cross is very much on. Over the touchline for a throw-in. Well, he possesses plenty of talent and such a difficult player to defend against, Wissam Ben Yedder. Lee, what do you expect we'll see from him today?
He's on the ball all the time and his ability on the ball is absolutely phenomenal. He doesn't pass the ball away, he lends it to his teammates because he wants it back. Very difficult to get the ball off him.
Tevez. Carlos Alberto. And it crossed the touchline, so a throw in here. Now what on earth happened there? Pressing high, and they have the ball again. And collect it, and the referee has pointed to the spot. A penalty it is, and a chance for them to forge ahead. Well, it had to be a penalty, and a booking part of the story as well.
Well, here's the replay, Derek, and you have to say, well done. The margin of error is so small when you see where he's aimed at. Brilliant stuff.
The opening goal of the game, then. The Lothar Matthäus. Well read to ease the pressure. Definitely look as though they want to make this move count. Correa. Possession given away, unfortunately. Odson Edouard. Here's Ben Yedder. Youssef Attal. Oh, that's a pass of high quality. And a goal! He's doubled his total for the day in superb scoring form. Well, a second goal for them here. Yerry Mina. Rakitic on the ball. Can they trouble the opposition this time? Ivan Rakitic. Rakitic. Rakitic on the ball. And Matthäus has it. Well, they're eyeing that final pass, you just feel. Ivan Rakitic. Firing it in. Tremendous block. Being pressed and pressed high.
The hosts are struggling in terms of possession, but again, we've seen it before, we'll see it again. Their counter-attack play has been absolutely fantastic. Pace really hurts defences, and they've got that in abundance.
Ben Yedder. Ben Yedder. Essien. Bamba. The fans in favour of the shot here. A goal! They're absolutely racing away with this. Three to the good now. Well, on they go again, and the Rebels accelerating away from their opponents. Bamba. And Edouard with it. Bamba. Chance here. Able defending, but can they keep it out? Now can they create something? Well, let's see if something comes of this. Well, now in a dangerous position. And a goal here. There it is. They've done it. So there it is. 3-1, the current scoreline here. Bamba. And Matthäus has it. Teo Hernandez. And Edouard with it. Lothar Matthäus. Fruitful looking attack. Opportunity. And he's only gone and made it a hat-trick.
Well, when he's in this sort of mood, he's absolutely unstoppable. What a performance.
Blistering first half display, and just look at that score. Matthäus. Well, they've lost possession of the ball. So 1 minute of stoppage time, that's what the officials have said. Teo Hernandez. Ben Yedder. And if you've already received a yellow card, you surely want to stay away from that sort of challenge. Read it well. Well, you've got to tread with care when you've already been booked. But no second yellow, simply a free kick, Lee.
Well, smile at the referee and walk away quickly.
And the whistle is sounded for half-time in this game. Well, such is the loss of an...
Movimiento en el banquillo visitante. Va a producirse una sustitución.
The second half underway, and the Saints, who were outplayed at times in that first half, know they've got to fare better. Correa. Wijnaldum now. Carlos Alberto. Over the touchline for a throw-in. Space on the flank. Can he put it away? And a little too close to the keeper in the end. Mendy. And Mateus has it. Carlos Tevez. Oh, lovely ball. Can they put it away? Not a time for composure on the ball. Bamba. It needs an accurate cross. Mateus. It might be on for them. And here's Ben Yedder. A goal! An exceptional performance this. Four to the good now.
Well, here's the replay, and the simplicity of the 1-2 is there for all to see. But then there's plenty to do from there. He's hit it so well. Lots of pace, lots of power, and the keeper just can't react in time. Great strike.
Correa. Didn't quite go to plan. Michael Essien. Here's Ben Yedder. Mateus. Moving the ball nicely, looking for that final pass. Applying vigorous pressure. Bamba. That's how to rob them of possession. Wijnaldum. Jan Oblak with it. Well, not the pass he had in mind. It's Carrasco making his way into a promising area. What next? Possession one. Wijnaldum. Well, he made that interception look routine. In truth, it wasn't. Mateus. Here's Carrasco. And stopped there by Marquinhos. And it's come off the keeper. Threat over for now, it seems. Essien. Youssef Attal. And Edouard with it. Attal. Promising move this from Rebels. Now the pass not finding its target. Showing teamwork and commitment. Attal. It's with Bamba. Another perfect position to read it. Well, it's come down to the final 20 minutes here. Wijnaldum. Oh, he's given it away. Bamba. Here's Attal. Michael Essien. I must say, this looks promising. And return to Ben Yedder. And he takes it away. Dangerous looking attack. Now with Mateus. Can they get in behind them? Now with Essien. Ben Yedder. Essien. Bamba. Not out of the woods yet. And I think the threat has been averted. And it crossed the touchline, so a throw in here. Carlos Tevez. Take it away. Just 10 minutes to go. Real attacking possibilities for Rebels. Mateus. Wijnaldum. That's very effective, good high pressing. Couldn't hang on to the ball. Essien. Pure ball control. Mateus. Oh, a lovely ball. Oh, good hands there from the keeper. Odson Edouard. Ben Yedder. Chance here. His fans won't tire of seeing that again. Oblak with the save. And the short option preferred. Atal. Crisp tackling. They've regained possession. The referee correctly decided to play advantage. Could be a chance to break here. Can they keep it going? Could cross it in here. Not the best clearance. Well, it was a fantastic counter-attack, but a damp squib of a finish.
Well, yeah, they sucked the opposition onto him, then hit them with speed. All was good until the final effort.
Good refereeing, waiting for a natural pause before booking him. And there it is, the final whistle, and it's a victory for the home side. They're going to be happy with this result, Lee.
Well, it was a very assured performance.
Collected tidily. He had. Well, it had to be a penalty and a booking for. And hello from the King Abdullah Sports City here in Jeddah in Saudi Arabia. My name is Derek Ray, and with me in the commentary position is the Arsenal legend Lee Dixon. And everyone here on Tenterhooks, you'd have to say with good reason, it's the Saints versus the Rebels.
Yeah, Derek, cracking atmosphere as usual here. That will lead to a nervy, energetic start.
frenetic, fast play to begin with before it all settles down. I'm really looking forward to this one.
Hudson Edouard. Lothar Matthäus. It's with Bamba. It's Kimpembe now. Well, they keep working away, looking for passing lanes. And return to Ben Yedder. Here's Ben Yedder. In with a chance. And a goal! That is a very bright start. Perfect way to open. So the match has restarted. 1-0 here.
We send Ben Yedder.
Nicely cut out. Useful looking position, you've got to say. And it took a touch on the way through, so a corner here. It's a short one. Bamba. And Edouard with it. Youssef Attal. Can he put it away? And a goal to delight the fans. Just what they were hoping for.
Well, here's the replay. It's a very neat piece of deception to get past the defender. And once he gets himself settled with the keeper to beat, he hammers it into the back of the net. Smashing goal.
Ivan Rakitic. Getting in there to take it away. Kimpembe. Michael Essien. Here's Attal. Essien. Lothar Matthäus. Bamba. Keeping it moving dynamically. Youssef Attal. Essien. Well, that is how to nullify the opposition. And fed forwards. And space here on the flank. Matthäus. Ivan Rakitic. Correa. Very quick thinking there. Rakitic cutting it out. You certainly can't fault them for trying as they keep the pressure on.
Well, speculative. Worth an effort. Two goals down, why not? The visitors have had total control of possession. If you don't control the ball in midfield, it's very difficult to have enough of the ball to create chances for your strikers. And really has been a dominant performance.
Wants to attack from the wide areas. Pulls it back. And it's in! This game very much back on as a contest.
Well, as we see from the replay, it's a classic pullback cross that sets up the chance. And in the end, it's an easy finish. Lovely goal.
So continuing with the action, and the Saints just one behind now. Fine sequence of passes. Hudson Edouard. And Matthäus has it. Michael Essien. Now, what can the Rebels do from this position? Essien. A wonderful intervention. Matthäus, careless in possession. Hudson Edouard. Matthäus! And Matthäus has it. And return to Matthäus. Essien. Mateus. Accurate pass upon accurate pass. He read the situation defensively and did his job. Bamba. And Mateus has it. Essien. Now, will they be able to play it in behind the defence? Oh, in with a chance! Still alive. Well, they survived the attack.
Well, there was a chance there to finish the game right off. It wasn't taken. That could be the turning point, you know. The crowd thinks so.
Carrasco. Mendy. Mateus. Well, still searching for the equaliser, but not passing it anxiously. Mendy. Just cutting off the supply. Jonathan Klaus. Essien. It's with Bamba. And that is offside. Jimenez. And so it is, the first half story has been written. You've certainly got to give this man high marks for his work up to this point, Lee.
Yeah, he's played pretty well, to be fair. He looks confident and assured on the ball. But you do feel he's going to need a helping hand if he's going to turn this around. Not going to be easy, I can tell you that.
And back in business, Rebels looking to build upon a positive first half performance. Atal. Jonathan Klaus. Youssef Atal. Well, it's one pass after another. Essien. Bamba, and here's Ben Yedder. Real danger. Marvellous piece of skill. And it might be. And a goal to increase their advantage. It's a two-goal lead now. So there it is, 3-1 the current scoreline here.
Jonathan Bamba.
Mendy. Rakitic on the ball. Carrasco. Well, spot on with that challenge. Odson Edouard. Mateo Hernandez. Lothar Matthäus. And space to exploit, maybe. Matthäus. Here's Atal. Matthäus. Has someone to play it to. Well, he's given a corner, the referee. Keen to take it short here. Hudson Edouard. It's opening up for them. And here's Ben Yedder. Well, he's been ruled offside. Mateus. Ivan Rakitic. Oh, that's an interesting pass. Save, but still a chance. Well, they can keep possession of it now. Ben Yedder. And Mateus has it. Michael Essien. And moving the ball nicely. A terrific pass. In it goes! A three-goal cushion, and you truly sense it's a matter of how many.
Well, as we see again here, the damage is starting, but a beauty of a through ball, and he had choices of what type of finish to apply. And bang, he goes for the smash. Lovely goal.
So continuing with the game, and Rebels really sprinting away with this.
Changement pour l'équipe visiteuse. Sort du terrain. Le numéro 9, Wissam Ben Yedder. À sa place.
Possession changes hands, the interception there. Racing forward, trying to catch them out. And he's through here. A goal! An exceptional performance this. Four to the gun now. It's a massive lead, and it's very hard to imagine them losing it now. We're now inside the final 20 minutes of the game. Lothar Matthäus. Carlos Alberto. Quadrado. Well, they stopped them in their tracks. And it crossed the touchline, so a throw in here. Lothar Matthäus. And now Henry. He's trying to create something, and still a chance. Well, no damage done. It might be on for them. Bamba. Oh, there it is! It's one goal after another, and it speaks to the quality of their performance. Eto, and cut out by Michael Essien. It needs an accurate cross. Michael Essien, Insigne, and the Saints regaining possession. And the conditions look pretty good for the counter-attack. He's in here. Deary me, a golden chance missed. It might come back to haunt him.
Well, you learn the script time and time again, and he's now just gone and fluffed his lines.
And he did well to cut it out. Promising move, this, from Rebels. Klaus. Here's Atal. Essien. And Edouard with it. Mateus. Not his control let him down badly, and it's going to be a goal kick. Jimenez. And only 2 minutes remaining here. Well, he's lost the ball. 1 minute of stoppage time has been added on. Essien. Oh, a perfectly timed pass. And so the referee blows for full time, and it goes down as a victory for the visitors. Lee, what did you make of it?
Well, Derek, when you play with the attacking freestyle like this lot do, chances are going to be created. And today, they had their...